Hey, what's up? We're God of the Week this week. First and foremost, Happy New Year, everybody. Hope you all had a great holiday, New Year's Eve. Great day yesterday, New Year's Day. And had a great Christmas as well, because I didn't see you all last week. Hope you started 2012 off on the bank. Anyways, this is what we have going on. Starting with jump rope, okay? We're going four different exercises, three sets, four rounds. So you go on jump rope for 50 spins. Then you go on push-ups, 20 push-ups. Some type of pull, row variation, pull-up variation, 20 reps, one 100-meter sprint, okay? That's one. You're doing that three times. Then you'll rest and go through the whole thing four times, okay? So it's jump rope, push-up, row, sprint. Jump up, jump rope, push-up, row, sprint. Jump rope, push-up, row, sprint, rest. You'll do that four times. 50 spins of the jump rope, 20 push-ups, 20 pulls, some type of row, some type of pull-up, 20 reps, whatever you can do, one 100-meter sprint, okay? That's what I got for y'all this week. Oh, I'm sorry, I gotta tell you all the rest. Resting 60 seconds between, okay? 60 to 90. See how you feel. Try to hit 60 after you rest to 90 by the end, rest to 90 by the end. Three sets, four rounds of each set, okay? That's what I got for y'all this week. You're bigger than driving.